A Purdue innovation named the weave design is being developed to provide a more effective way to efficiently deliver coolant to turbine blades in gas turbine engines, one of the most widely used power generating technologies. The innovation could potentially make engines on a global scale more efficient, safe, and environmentally friendlier. The technology was developed by Adam Weaver, a Purdue alumnus who earned a master's degree from the School of Aeronautics and Astronautics.
And the motivating factor for this is that we spend tens of billions of dollars in between the commercial and the Air Force on fuel every year. And that cost can be dramatically reduced due to these new advanced manufacturing benefits, being able to open the landscape to new designs. Spending the energy in this has a huge potential fuel impact, as well as increasing the capability of these engines for longer flight or for more power output.
The weave design was developed by leveraging new manufacturing processes to investigate configurations which could not be produced previously. The weave design proved to be the most efficient design found in the new design space.
We wanted to look at three main criteria for cooling. One was the effectiveness at cooling and maintaining the blade its temperature. The other was the efficiency of the coolant usage, using it as effectively as possible. And the third was the uniformity of cooling, delivering it to the blade to maintain uniform cooling. We started with a literature review of other competing designs, some of the old designs and then some of the new, even advanced designs leveraged by the new manufacturing process. And after characterizing the performance of each of these designs, we were able to take what was good and take what was bad and develop a new design purely in the computational world. We tested out a prototype with just a kind of a closed box system of the weave design, and then ramped that up to a more realistic blade configuration in which we were testing that mimicked the Air Force research laboratory's condition. Then after that, we were able to produce a prototype design, which had the weave design embedded into a flat plate, and test that out at the Purdue University's Zucro laboratories in kind of a lower pressure, lower temperature environment.
Weaver's technology has been patented through the Purdue Research Foundation Office of Technology Commercialization. The license was optioned by Mechanical Solutions, an engineering consulting firm where Weaver currently works. Weaver is currently seeking federal funding or partnerships with original equipment manufacturers to integrate the system into an exact engine and qualify the design.
In order to achieve this, we're looking for an OEM partner that would be interested in creating a cast blade that would have this design embedded into it, therefore proving its performance in an integrated environment and reducing fuel consumption.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit prf.org/OTC.